I'm in the loading screen. Hey everybody, it's SuperPaulGames. This is the LP I like to complain the most about. I'm amazed if anybody's still watching it. It would frustrate me. So I was like, I'm going to be in a good mood today. We won our last game. We're 2-3. We're trying to get to 500. We are second place in the division. Bears, what's up, Kelvin?
Lions on EA Sports as we get set for today's Week 6 matchup.
We are a distant second, though. The Patriots. Wrong division. The Packers are 5-0. We are 2-3. And then the rest of the division is doing horrible. Which is nice. We're playing the Bears, who are like last or third in the division. Some crap like that.
There's no doubt about that, Jim. When you play a division opponent the second time around, you know, there's that animosity that grows from the first game. Which coaching staff can come up?
We played these guys earlier in the year.
Way of attacking the opponent is the one that's going to have the best chance to win here today.
Did I miss what Phil Simms was talking about? Because it sounded like he was inferring we played them before this year. I thought this was our first matchup with them. I don't remember playing in Soldier Field. I don't know if Phil Simms was stupid or if I'm stupid because I didn't understand.
Royals gonna test the coverage here.
Yeah, nice job punching him in the throat. That's always the way to go. Oh, I was like complaining about the game like every other LP. Hey Jay Cutler, how you doing? So I start the game up and I'm in the menu, and you can go through like three different things to get to the load, but you also have a screen that comes up right away that is like, would you like to load the last thing you played? And I'm like, yes. And so I load up this franchise, and instead of being after the last game, it loads up an old save from week one. I'm like, oh, how do you design it where you're like, load up the last load, and it doesn't. It loads up one from literally like 5-6 games ago. That's great. That's exactly how I wanted to start the game. The Bears are 1-4. Good job, Lions. Go fuck yourself, Cutler, with a rusty butt blade. See, I was going to say razor blade, then I thought it was mean, so I made it butt blade, so it wasn't so bad. Hey, did we practice fucking ourselves? Because that's what we did, you morons! Sorry, I was talking to the team. Sometimes you have to get calm, get to the Tony Dungy school of teaching. You know, that's why you didn't see Dungy yell a lot. His idea was, you teach the players, and I'm teaching them that they're fucking morons! Oh, they taught me that. Well, that's the way we wanted to start the game. 13 seconds running off the clock. And we're behind against one of the worst teams. Oops, shit butts. In the NFL.
And the extra point is good.
And Detroit Lions fans everywhere are like, just like my Lions. We won last week. I'm excited coming into the game. And we give up a 76-yard play for a touchdown. Oh, crap. Follow the Chronicles of Riddick. Who the hell committed a penalty? I can't even pronounce your name, Abdul Quiddis. I'm sorry, I don't know, but I know you fucked up. I wanted to start so nice. I'm going to need anger management classes after being a Detroit Lions coach. Yeah, I know. Whatever.
Always one of the more dangerous moments.
We had like no penalties last game. So this game we give up a 76-yard pass. Our defense was great last game.
Can't protect himself. And when you go down,
then we give up right away.
It's a dangerous play. It's definitely worth the call.
I don't want to play action crap. We have way too many play action plays in our book.
Double tight end formation.
Here we go. Get up field.
And he's tackled some
second and two.
Away from a first down.
The drag route is a huge part of every offense now in the NFL.
We had to run the drag route because right now with the way things have started, this game's a drag. That's my laughing voice. I'm having a good time. All right, Pettigrew, go in motion. Can we get that fucking graphic off the screen? I'm trying to play a game. I didn't realize I was playing Graphic Fest.
Well, I know it was a short.
Come on, let's get up in goal line.
The offense, but it's what it's going to do for you long term. Keep running that football. Try to wear the defense down.
Third and two. Come on, let's get a first down. It's not like Brian Urlacher's on the team anymore. What? What? Big butt. Come out. Jumbo package on the field. Nice. Tackle. Hurry up. Not until he hurry up. Up the first down. Hurry up.
The Lions come out in a jumbo set. First and 10. He's going to get another carry.
Yeah, I figured why not. You know, mix it up. Do some hurry up, do some no huddle. I mean, how many years did Peyton Manning utterly destroy because of all the no huddle they ran? Oh!
Second and four following the run.
All right, Abdullah. School these bitches.
They feed it to him one more time.
Nice big run. We have to do it the hard way, though. Chicago was like, let's do it in one play. We're like, it's going to take us 76 plays to go 76 yards. It's a little bit of hyperbole. All right, gang, get together. Oh, man. Abdullah is tired. Bro needs a break.
After picking up the first on the ground, the Bears defense now is going to go nickel.
There we go, Kelvin Johnson hitting him on the slant there.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times, but one thing you want to do, throw a catch just like this to pick up.
You know, Phil Simms is like, time of possession is overrated, but the truth is the games we've won this year or been close has been because we've been good with time of possession, especially when we played better teams, either beating Denver or losing to Seattle, that we kept it close and all that.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
32. Can we get a quick slant?
Staying with the passing game on first down.
Oh, damn it. If I could have got it off just a second earlier. I'm kind of disappointed Kelvin Johnson couldn't come down with that. But he did get popped.
No matter what, that time the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
We need... I need a new playbook. I've said it before, but the Lions are, you know, we're playing kind of as a run-first team, but they're not built to be a run-first. We have way too many play-action plays for a team that's pass-first.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home, they stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
All right, you dorks, we need a first down. Trying to find something we like here.
Third and eight for the offense. Bell is in the backfield.
Hut, big butt. There we go. Hitting Eric Ebron. That is a matchup we want right there. They're going to have a hard time covering him with one dude there. I didn't see if it was the safety or who was on him. But
on the offensive side, if you've got that defense guessing.
Nice sure hands right there. If only it was like that in real life. Thing. Man, we really kept the whole pink theme going. How many games? Okay, I get like one game a year, right? They use the pink theme for breast cancer awareness. This is like our third or fourth game where everybody's wearing the pink.
The offense is set at the line.
And it's not like I recorded these all on breast cancer awareness day. So what the hell, EA? Like, I'm all against breast cancer too, but like every game we gotta wear the pink that looks ugly.
Strong eye, handoff here. And Cofield's there that time for the tackle.
Second and five? Oh man, he was like levitating.
There is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's gonna have all day to get it done.
What? Why was Phil Simms talking about when you run or when you pass the ball? We didn't pass the ball. Did I miss something? I mean, I don't always listen to Phil Sims well. A lot of the times I ignore him, but it's like you have all day to throw it. We ran.
Another carry here. Foster's there to take him down. Some good play calls.
Oh man, I do not want to settle for. His team is down. I do not want to settle for a field goal. Come on, we're playing a division opponent. If we want to actually get in any kind of a run, like there's no way we're going to catch up with Green Bay. We haven't even played Green Bay yet this year.
Marching down the field and taking their time. Third and three, and that picks up three.
First down. I don't know if that was a generous spot, but I'll take it.
The situation's third and short. Don't be looking to break it outside and go for the big run. Get the first down so the offense can stay on the field. Nice job.
Thanks, Phil. We're doing our best.
Play number 12 coming up for the offense. What a drive this has been. Now first and 10. They'll stay on the ground on first down.
Yeah, I know it's not super exciting, but that's the only way we're going to win. That's why I'm not an announcer too, though. Yeah, this game's not super exciting, though. Actually, I like it. Gave me a boner.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Thanks, Jim Nance. Glad you noticed. Continues.
They hand it off to him again.
I kind of did not cut that the right way, but it worked out. We got some more yards.
It's a nice drive by the offense, Jim. They're down. They're driving down the field. Let's see if they can put 7 points on the board.
Well, we are trying to. Does not help that Abdullah is kind of tired. Oh, man, but I don't want to put Bell in. All right, we're going to go with a jumbo backfield. Somebody remind me that I switched our package. So we got the fullback playing halfback, and we have the tight end playing fullback.
Gets the handle here.
I like that. Big men. Wait, that sounded wrong. I'm not saying I like big men, so put that out of your mind. Don't you worry about that. We'll take that and go into the second quarter. We really want a timeout. We really want a touchdown. It would be nice if we could tie the ball game up at least and have used a lot of the clock, kept their defense on the team, on the field. Don't show me that play again. One play, and they just torched us. It has taken us 82 plays to get to a place where we might be able to do that. He's like, think! Use your brain! Oh, a solemn occasion. I don't know what happened.
The Lions' offense is still out there as we get the second quarter underway.
More Breast Cancer Awareness Day. Get your boobies checked. Alright, let's, no, I don't want fucking, yeah, okay, there we go. Abdullah, 10 attempts for 39 yards.
Mounting a serious drive. And the second,
this is not a silly drive, it's serious. Can't you see? Second and one, I think. I don't remember what down we were on. Pretty sure we had it first.
Is this close to scoring? I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course it'll be a touchdown.
Second down.
Well, Phil might be right about that. Fuck it, we're going with all the biggies. All right, Abdullah, so kick it out to the left.
There's some shifting around in the backfield.
No.
Stafford's going to keep it.
Oh, we were so close.
To a halt.
Let's see if they line up the same way or not.
After play here on this drive.
Touchdown.
Touchdown.
I mean, we were like inches out. It was worth going for it again. I don't think they had properly lined up on the Bears side. If you looked at their defensive line. You know, it's a Paul Rodenberg offense when I'm excited about the quarterback getting a rushing touchdown.
The quarterback, he read the defense. He realized there was a little weakness in one spot. He goes there and gets the touchdown on the quarterback's knee.
All right, let's see if we can tie this shit up.
And can tie it right here.
And it's good.
The point after try.
It took them, what, 13 seconds to score? It took us almost 7 minutes or over 7 minutes. That's the important thing. Keeping our defense off the field, rested, wearing out theirs, tying the damn ball game up.
The score's 7-7.
Destroy that Praetor. Kick it like you'd crush their balls.
And a touchback.
Yeah, you were scared, Royal. Yeah, see, Caldwell's judging you. Why are we in quarters defense?
The Bears.
We're going to come on a cover two and hope that they don't hit Jeffrey for another, or for like an 80-yard gain for a touchdown here. No. Somebody stop him. Thanks.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Phil Sims, they have one run. Phil Sims is like, perfect. You're going to wear that defense out. They've run it like one time.
Get on first down. Jay Cutler takes a look now from under center.
Come on. Oh, we had tons of guys there, but they were just, like, I don't know, half a step ahead.
Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down.
Honestly, so far, but it's still really early in the game. Jay Cutler's having a better game than Eli Manning did when we played him. Whoa. Did that bobble magically into his hands? I think he's got demon spirits helping him. We need an exorcism.
First down here after the completion. It's Forte in the backfield.
All right, here we go.
Tight ends in motion here.
All right, bring it.
The give.
Yeah, I think we're pretty much on top of that. Especially when they shifted to the right. It was like, all right, we're going to shift our defensive line to our left to match that. Oh, look at that. Oh, man. I thought somebody was going to break a leg bending like that. Freaking Gumby up in there. Oh, you assholes running five wide. We can't cover that.
After running it, it's second down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Red 18, zebra.
Jay Cutler from the shotgun.
Come on, get that blitz guy in.
Over the middle.
Yeah, nice job breaking that up.
Incomplete.
Well, they always say
no, Jeffrey, you're not allowed to touch the ball anymore. You already scorched us.
The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time.
When Darius Slay says a really funny joke, I'm like, ha, you slayed me. It's not very good. We're going to cover one hole.
Trying to pick up the first. Quarters formation here for the defense. He'll stand.
Come on, get that pressure.
In the gun. Unbelievable.
Nice. I don't like that they got 10 yards, but it doesn't matter because we got pressure. Forced him to throw.
Much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
It is hard picking up a third and 11. He's like, I got hard on the play. Boom. Bounced on my boner. So I didn't quite touch the ground, and then he went through the ground. That's those next-gen graphics for you.
The Bears will have to punt.
I shouldn't complain, though. I first started playing sports games on the Atari 2600 back in the day. This is so much better than that.
Ross has got a chance this time.
All right, that spin did not work the right way. He spun into some cuddles right there. We definitely don't want, play action. We might do a screen eventually. I'm not very familiar at all with our pistol book, though.
Throws the pass.
Yeah. I wasn't sure if we're going to get past that linebacker or not.
What a nice throw and catch
That was a golden catch.
You want to have a lot of speed on the defensive side.
Hell yeah.
You make a mistake, what do? You make up for it by chasing the player down from behind.
Golden catch by Mr. Golden Tate himself. He needs his own breakfast cereal with that theme. It is nice, I gotta be honest, that we're starting to slowly get more of an offense going passing-wise. It's been really slow as I've been trying to figure out the passing scheme in this game.
Here's the handoff to the outside, Bell.
It was huge. We got a yard.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
I don't have to give no credit to nobody. I don't know who the hell they think they are.
That's second down coming up. Dropping back three.
Oh, nice catch by Kelvin Johnson. For a moment there, I was worried. You can see all the guys in the zone, but the offensive line did a good job actually holding up.
That it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
Well, we're doing what we can.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Handoff made.
Ooh, not bad. I do realize, believe it or not, too, if you're like, the clock. We got three timeouts. I'm not super worried about the clock. Maybe it should be, but I'm not super worried about it at this moment. I want Golden Tate. Yeah, there we go. But so did Ron. I meant I want Golden Tate and Kelvin Johnson lined up on the same side. It just came out kind of weird.
Tight ends on the field for this snap. Quick drop back.
Oh! Damn it, Stafford! We had him wide fucking open! Talk about disappointing right there. We had him wide open.
Now, looking at third down.
Can we get that graphic off the screen, please?
Two extra defensive backs in the dime. Three-step drop.
Yeah. Good job by Kelvin Johnson catching that.
This is turning into quite a drive, Bill.
Let that take us to the two-minute warning.
Coordinator just mixing the plays up and keeping the defense off balance.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Megatron, you go destroy all those Autobots with your amazing catching skills.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
I don't want to hear about where you came, Jim Nance. You'd be nasty, son.
Out the jumbo formation. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Met by Cofield that time.
We definitely want, if we could get about 10 more yards, then we're going to be in a field goal range.
They are ready for the challenge and not giving up very many yards.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo.
Yeah, that means there's fatties. Oh, God. Damn it. Offensive line.
That's an excellent job.
They had too many people coming, and we couldn't deal with that.
Hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
In fact, at this point, we ought to let the clock just keep running.
The Bears defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense.
Right, I'm looking at Fuller right there. They don't seem to have him covered. We're going to let the clock run down anyway, though.
Third and long. Matthew Stafford looking
long. Oh, it was definitely worth a shot.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long. They can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
I certainly didn't love that situation. I'm kind of a defensive coordinator in the game. Yeah, that's a good punt. Definitely. I mean, they still have time. They got all their timeouts. I'm disappointed that our drive got killed there by that sack. We were really doing a good job driving downfield. That is a little frustrating.
Real tough starting spot here for the offense.
Come on, defense.
Defensive backs out on the field for this one. First and 10.
Setting up screen. Has his man.
Nice job making him lose 3 yards. I love 28 there. He would not give up. He's like, no, no, no. They tried to outrun him, and he refused to let him.
And now they have a good situation.
If they're like us, they're probably not going to be afraid to let this go into the half. I'm totally okay with going into the half.
Royals in
tied.
The slot.
We ready?
Red 18! Red 18!
Don't get me wrong. I would love a safety, but we're only going to be having our three linemen come up. Everybody else is going to be dropping back in coverage.
Second and 13 to the ground.
Yeah, that's all right.
Carey's gonna make the tackle.
And that was a frustrating first half. Our second drive, we started off really good, got stopped by that stupid sack. So and the only reason the Bears have any score was because they have that one monster play. Alright, let's go to the locker rooms, everybody. Let's go have some snacks. What kind of snacks do you like, Darius Slay? I want some combos. Those are delicious. It's like having a pretzel and cheese. Darius Slay would be like, Coach, shouldn't we be working on the playbook? I'm like, not now. Combo time. Yum, nom, nom. Yeah, you keep it up, Matthew Stafford. Spreading that ball around. Spread it like a whore. That is the nice thing about the replays there. You can see him throwing to like four different people. Now, I'm a little more worried about the score than anything else. Our time of possession, we've had it over three times as long as them.
Not much scoring here, so obviously Coach talks about wanting to move the ball specifically through the air. He feels like there are opportunities for big plays on the field, so he just wants to see his guys take advantage of them. Back to you.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field.
I just want to win, because if we win, we can get to 500. We're already doing better than the Lions did in real life, though. Because they started 1-7. Oh, man. Just a little more speed and we would have been gone. And we've started 2-3. Look at that guy trying to judge us. With his dirty eyes.
Reading for the snap. They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Just a quick drop back.
There we go, Fourier. Nobody wants to cover him. I'm okay with that. I'm like, dude, just run a streak. If you were faster, we'd have scored. Oh, I almost pulled my headphone off. I'm a great coach. Defensive coordinator, I don't know how to wear a headphone. Can you help me? Like, how did you get this job? I'm like, it's the Lions. I got a Lions hat. They were like, good enough. Well, I don't know if Martha Ford would do that. Her husband might have, though. Hell yeah. I thought we needed to come out and pass, because usually we come out and run, and then we go three and out. So I thought, let's not be like the real Lions and go three and out.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Tackle down at the 47.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short game.
Well, I'm not a fan of when they stop that. Well, we still picked up a yard, though. So many of these play actions.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down.
We're gonna try a screen. We really haven't done, you know, a lot of these. Oh, I could not get it off. The blocking did not set up well for that either downfield, though. Third and 17. Talk about frustrating already. Come on, team.
Just take the sack.
After that big time sack, they'll now face third and 7.
We are doing great on third downs, apparently.
Ebron is a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield.
Oh, come on, Kelvin Johnson. How do you catch that? Dude, you're supposed to be like the best.
Not easy to pick up first downs.
I am disappointed in you. Damn it.
And so now I honestly thought we were going to have that right there. I mean, it wouldn't have been enough for a first down. It would have made it a lot easier to play field position or to go for it if we're going to be stupid. You know me, I'm not afraid to be stupid. Not a bad punt, though. They got to take it from the 12. Nice job. What's your name, Martin? I like that it's week 6 or whatever. And the kicker's going to be like, you didn't bother to learn my name? I'm like, well, you know. Things happen.
They face first down.
Can we ever really face first down, though? Come on, somebody get some pressure. How you not knock that out, bitch? How you not knock that out of his hands? I swear, Kelvin Johnson had some guy touch his butt and he dropped it. He's like, he hit me, coach. I'm like, shut up. Don't make me look stupid. I can do that on my own. Come on, just like goose him a little bit. Show him a good time.
So they complete that one, yet it's still second down.
They come on, defense. We need a big stop here.
Cutler steps back into the gun.
He's got the catch. Oh, that thing floated forever, too. But just where we were zone-wise, there was nobody who had a shot at it.
But a nice throw on the slant route. Slant route means you're slanting towards the inside.
All right, it's time to blitz. We're going to bring a blitz over there on the left side. Hopefully we can scare them.
Back to the air here on first down.
Yeah. I wish there would have been a sack, but finally some pressure. Let's beat that guy up. Make him think twice. That guy's like, I'm impressed. Sometimes when we blitz, we all kind of run into each other and fall down. I'm like, shh. Don't let them know our game plan. And now we're going to bring another linebacker.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Matt Forte gets it here.
Oh, you guys did a piss poor job of tackling.
Matt Forte is just one of those running backs who could just make it.
He wanted to make love to the grass, I guess. It's like, it's so beautiful, I need to kiss it.
Good job avoiding tackles and picking up big yards.
Yeah, that's not very good tackling right there.
They're able to move the chains after that.
Come on, defense. We're playing the Bears. Like, nothing against Chicago, but they're not having a good year. They're not a good team.
Cutler's got the football after the play fake. Could have been intercepted.
I need to put our corners and our safeties on catch drills, apparently.
Should have been intercepted, and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break.
Man, that would have been awesome if he caught that. He was so close to that, too.
Here we have second down.
Jay Cutler, don't you want to throw an interception?
All right, here we go. Red 18.
The handoff to Matt Forte. In on
there we
the
go.
Good job.
Was somebody whining there at the end? It sounded like they were like, boo.
And they hold the running back to a short gain.
We're going to blitz a corner.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
Over there on the right side.
Halfway through the third quarter.
Somebody. Oh. He's tackled. Damn it, team.
It's a first down.
Good job by the.
That is frustrating to say the least.
A couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
I don't have any good commentary because I just want to scream. Most of the silence is me wanting to be like, but a lot louder, but I don't want to oh, shit, fuck y'all. Not you listening, but the team. And that was my fault. I think I opened the hole up, so I guess I have to fuck myself. It's going to be the first time. Get up, you damn bed buddies.
They're all trying to go after the quarterback, and nobody's prepared for the run.
Coming up, second down.
Not being prepared seems to be the story of our team.
Jay Cutler with the deep ball.
Yeah!
The ball has been picked off
return as this goes for a touchdown. Great job by Quinn getting the pick. Awesome job getting the pick. And luckily the guy who tackled him knocked him backwards, so it's a touchback. He picked him up and threw him in the end zone. Otherwise it would have been on the 1 yard line and we would have been in trouble. Bears even helped us out there. Great job, Quinn. Bears coach is like, what the hell happened, man? Yeah, you know, shit happens. We're not running another screenplay for a while. Because you know how successful the last one was?
Bell is in the backfield. They'll go ground. Good piece of tackling.
3 yards. That's a successful run.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans.
Are you kidding me, Phil Sims? What do you expect? A 3 yard run in most circumstances is a successful run.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3 yard rush. Hand off. Heading right.
Oh, come on, Abdullah. Can't believe you let that guy catch up with you. Still was a 4 yard gain. I like that.
A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
We're going to come out in a run. If I don't got what I like, we'll audible.
It's a two tight end.
I didn't call a run, apparently. I thought I had. We audibled into a run.
Gets it again.
Oh, come on, you fuckheads!
That's going to bring us to fourth down.
Game to the NFL can hinge on third.
Get that shit out of there.
Who can pick them up and who can stop them? How about that play that time by the defense?
Maybe like, coach, this is dumb.
Short run, and now it's fourth down.
Fourth down, close to the first, so the offense stays on the
field. I don't even care.
The jumbo set on the field. He'll get it again.
First down. Oh my god, that was a stupid move going for it there. I was pissed. I let emotion take me over. It went in doubt. Don't do it when you're driving on the road. But I sometimes a little football rage works out. I was like, if we couldn't pick that up with the defense they had on the field, we have no business winning this damn game. And maybe we have no business winning this damn game. I don't know.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Oh man, I don't like that.
They need to get the playoff. The Lions approach the line and they're going with their jumbo package.
I couldn't get rid of it. I held on to it long. I got confused. I should have thrown it away, but I don't remember what the throwaway button is. Why don't I go find out? That play was horrible. That was all on me. That was horrible. Where are the controls? Did I miss that? Oh, controls. I am sorry. I hardly ever do this in an LP. No, I don't want pre-play. Where is it to throw away? Am I missing it? Throw to receiver, lob, bullet pass. Oh, R3. That's why I couldn't find it. Damn it. Well, that was the stupid play. That was all on me. I couldn't remember how to throw the ball away. So I'm just standing there. Everybody's got a guy in front of them. They're doing really good coverage. And like an idiot, I'm like, I don't remember how to throw the ball away. That would make a coach mad in real life. Coach, I don't remember how to get rid of the ball.
The quarter is about to end. One more play first.
Oh, that was some significant stupidity, and I own that.
Comes to a close, and you're watching the NFL on EA
Sports. Yeah, let's not see that replay. Yeah, those are the things that happen in the game. Good throws, good audibles and adjustments by our team. Good defense. Yeah, there wasn't any stupid sack because I got all derpy and stupid. I was like, I don't know how to get rid of it, me. For some reason, I want a Papa John's pizza all of a sudden.
Welcome back to the action. Today, it's been all about the defenses.
Second and 20. We're not exactly in the best shape right here. I know you're like, but Super Paul, everybody is great at picking up second and 20s.
Second down coming up. Matthew Stafford will be under center. Final quarter.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, God dang it. I hit the button to snap it. It wouldn't snap it, so I hit it quickly again. And that stupidity happened. I'm really helping the team out.
Another throw offline.
They face third down after the incomplete pass.
That has been complete and utter failure. Holy shit! Oh, Stafford got like popped as he's trying to get rid of it. Well, that was an embarrassing fail thing. Shut up, Phil Sims. Shut the fuck up. Oh man, I'm gonna be so mad if we lose because of that, and we might. They're gonna have decent field position here.
He's gonna look for space now. He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
It's like, let's do something foxy. All right, we want at least nickel or dime to better match up against them.
Offense ready now to see what it
hey, Quinn, you got another interception in you?
Ortiz out in the slot.
All right, here we go.
Jay Cutler takes a look now from under center. First down and 10. Jay Cutler with the deep ball.
Ah, he was watching us. He's like, ah, see how Stafford did it. You throw it way too far.
That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside. He did not take advantage of that coverage that time.
Hey, I'm all for him doing that all day long.
The Lions go with the dime formation here on defense. They send the tight end in motion. Second down and 10.
Come on, somebody get some pressure. There you go. Nice coverage sack. Cover them sacks. I'm impressed because often when we're in man coverage and it takes that long, we're not able to keep up with dudes.
Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs...
Ezekiel Allen says, like, screw you! I want a sack!
Can they overcome the sack? Third down on the...
I hope they can't overcome that.
Royals, a receiver in the slot. The Lions sat at the line. Dime package.
I almost jumped there on that fake. I was too geeked to go.
Trying to work that left
are you fuckers? Are you? Are you kidding me? Fuck you, game, and fuck you, team. We should have had that. Did you see that pressure on Jay Cutler? And yet he throws the strike. Our corner cannot keep up with his man, and the safety is not a hell of a lot of help until late. Come on, defense. Like, you bastards need to come through on this.
They're back at the line after
that is frustrating. I thought for sure we had that play. With the amount of pressure we got on Jay Cutler.
Gain, let's see what they do here. Matt Forte.
Despite the fact that that play got really fucked up, it worked out. I didn't jump early. I might have jumped a little early.
Second down
now. I was just excited about playing football. I'm like, hey guys, we're playing the game and having fun. We're the fun guys.
Tight end in motion. Dropping back three.
Yeah, break him. Break him in half. Ziggy's like, none of that. You ain't running by me.
This is third down.
There we go. Get loud. Get loud, Detroit fans. We definitely need some defense.
Jay Cutler from the shotgun.
Nice job. Woo. Good job, man. Good job, Edible. I wanted to say Dre Bly, but, you know, times change.
But they dropped the pass.
I wish he had caught that. We've had a couple times like that where our guys were in really good situations to catch the ball and not come down with them. That's all right. It would be nice to get a miracle and have them miss the field goal, though. I would be amazing. I'd be amazing. I'd be amazed if they did, as it's, what is it, a 45-yarder? And it's good, unfortunately. We still got time, though. We got 4:52 on the clock. If we can get rid of some of the stupidity we had earlier, we got a real shot. This is why I'm glad I don't have a face cam, because you would see me so pissed in a lot of these games. You might be able to hear it sometimes in my voice. I don't know. All right, Butthead McGee, let's do it.
Ross is running this one out. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down.
We honestly don't have to be in a huge rush. We got all of our timeouts, 4:49.
The Lions are getting set for their next possession.
One of the biggest mistakes a team can make in a situation like this is trying to get it all back at once.
At the 27, taking it up the middle, and he's brought to the ground.
Yeah, nice 4-yard gain. It was a little ugly, I'll admit. He's bumping butts, but you know, sometimes you gotta. You gotta bump the buttholes, as a friend of mine said.
Following the run. Johnson's lined up now as a slot receiver.
All right. There we go. Go Johnson. Hell yeah. Kelvin Johnson. Nice catch. Throwing it right through the hole in the zone. Or was it, man? I don't know. I just threw it and was like, I did the thing with the thing I saw on the football.
That opens up many more possibilities.
Yeah, I saw a little gap there. Yeah, 90 dropping back like that. We had to wait for Kelvin to get around. It felt like there was pressure, but maybe there wasn't. Just the pressure to succeed, and that bear guy decided not to try and tackle him. That's all right.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. That long gain sets them up here on this play. This play set up by the long gainer. Here's the first snap after the big play.
I don't know what they're doing, but I don't like it.
Stafford's back at it now, dropping back once again.
Okay, that was incomplete? I thought that was complete, but I do not think that's worth challenging, honestly. It is not worth losing a timeout for maybe a yard.
Two tight ends on the field here. Midway through the fourth quarter, they'll mark him.
All right, third and five. Oh, right now we would need a 57-yard field goal from here to tie the ball game up. That is not worth going for. We're going to get our fatties out there. Where is goal line?
Still 5 yards short of the first after the run. Third down.
I'm kind of surprised by their defense here.
Now bring out the jumbo formation. Bell's going to take the handoff now.
I am really surprised by their defense there, that they didn't come up to challenge us more. I'm not complaining. I'll take that.
Picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind just by a few points in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know you get it up, but what does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
That was a nice run by Bell there. I don't know why they're showing up Dula's graphics when Bell came in and did that, but whatever.
Time is running out. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can.
Nice job by Abdullah to keep that going. Hell yeah, you the man.
Read the offensive formation. Where do they have the most numbers at? And that's usually where they're going.
I would like to get one more play off before the 2-minute warning if we can. Is there a fullback one?
Terrible job by the defense.
This is a time where the quarterback has to manage the clock, has to be very careful, trailing, needing points.
Oh, good job by Abdullah. I audibled quickly as you saw to Abdullah because they had everybody jammed right in front of the fullback. 2-minute warning.
and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better.
We're just going
to
keep with this big package right now. This game is ladies like the big package.
And the defense can make one play and basically end the game.
All right, second and six.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
We're honestly not trying to deceive anybody. We do a fullback dive. We're just trying to out-muscle them.
Play on first down. Matthew Stafford will be under center. The quarterback with the give to the fullback.
All right, third and three.
Let's have that run play in the red zone. It did not pull the defense.
Well, you know what we're going to do here? We're going to come out here in goal line and just pound it. The real Lions wouldn't be able to get away with this, but we're going to try it at least.
Marching down the field and taking their time. Right back to them once more.
Yeah, Abdullah got it. First down. Hell yeah. We were just trying to enforce our will on these Bears. Classic Lions-Bears rivalry. I like 92 as his head got snapped back. Not in like a gonna get paralyzed way, but in a
This will be the 11th play of the drive.
All right, let's keep pounding it.
What a drive this has been. First and goal from the 8. Handoff out of the I formation.
We're gonna call a timeout.
Where you have the lead, the team's driving against you.
Oh, we got to be careful about that, too. I want to leave them with as little time as possible, but I want to give us a shot to call something. All right, we're going to come out and at least I form. We're going to just try and run it. If they're going to have everybody up there, we might audible into...
After the timeout, and now they're ready to go. The long drive continues. This long drive continues.
All right, here goes nothing.
Second and goal from the 4.
There we go. Touchdown.
That's a touchdown.
So we set up the pass. It took a bunch of runs. Set it up. There's more time on the clock than I wish, but we needed that timeout because I really wanted to pick a play that I thought we had a shot with. Good job by Eric Ebron.
Better to be ahead than behind.
They still have plenty of time, though, to win the game, unfortunately. Let's try and get that extra point so that they're going to have to get a touchdown to win it instead of a field goal to tie. Happy dance! Happy dance every day! I know that was a beautiful song. You can find it on iTunes on Shitty Songs Paul Made. Oh, that scared me! I got scared! 41 seconds left. Eric Ebron with a touchdown and 2 receptions, 21 yards. You got to quickly get those stats when they show them in the game because they don't leave them up for long. I know how it is. Sometimes you just can't keep it up for long.
Royals going to test the coverage this time.
Oh, that was perfect for us that they ran it back. They got to about the 20 and they blew 3 seconds. Big thing for us, though, is not giving up a touchdown, and we really don't want them to go downfield too fast. And come out in quarters. We're going to come out in quarterback
the Bears
contain.
Have saved all 3 of their timeouts for here in the fourth quarter.
We're still going to have a linebacker blitz, though.
Tight ends in motion here. First down at the 20. He's looking to the right here.
Yeah! Darius Slay!
Breaks free.
Get out of bounds. You don't want to do anything stupid there. Because it doesn't, you know, yeah, I just didn't want him to get hit and have a turnover. Great return. Great job by the defense. Another turnover. Our defense has done well getting turnovers this year. Hey, Jay Butler, suck on that. Slay is like, I'm going to wait till this guy tries to tackle me. Then I'm going to knock him over. Another situation, too, though, where you see we had a corner and a safety both set up to be able to make a move on the play. Well, I'm pretty sure that we all know what's going to happen at this part of the game. So we don't want to misdirection. We're not too worried about that.
First down coming up.
Plus, if they're smart, they know we're running the ball. There's a lot, and we're not even going to try and hide it. This jumbo set. We'll go ground. And that's we need to run that play more often. Going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. No, no, there's a foot through my head. That's bound to be bad for you. I think that would give you a headache.
Is close. This offense has got a lead. They're down in the red zone. Got to be very careful in situations like this.
Abdullah, 100 yards rushing for the game. Hell yeah, I like that. A week ago, they starred as a team. Second and short. They'll run it here. Brought down that's it. A gain of six. And now we just got to do knee it a couple times, and the game is over. Hell yeah, we're going to 500. Considering how badly we started the season and how badly the Lions were in real life when they started 1-7, 500 is pretty damn good.
They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances, go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
All right, well, we'll have to do two knees because odds are they're going to call a timeout here right after we do this. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. The Bears. Oh, and he's trying to start a fight? Flag that. He's like, oh, man, I think we can still win. Skinny Arms is like, I don't know, coach. All right, let's get back out there.
This will be second down.
And that's game. Hell yeah, it feels good. We've won two in a row now, haven't we? Yeah, I'm not really worried about adding extra points. We're not going to pad the score. We're going to walk away with the lead. And by that, I mean a win. Hell yeah. 3-3. We're never going to catch up with the Packers. Once again, I'm great at inspirational speeches for the teams. Yeah, we might as well quit having dreams about that. Winning the division.
Phil, before we go, how about this win? How much will this one count?
You know, Jim, all wins are nice. This one was done easy. You didn't have to sweat too much over it. You feel good, and you just enjoy the next couple days.
It's easy for Phil to say. It didn't seem easy for us. I can't believe that. Well, everybody, thanks so much for watching. I really appreciate you putting up with me crapping on the game and complaining about it. And my oh so many frustrations. We had a good game, though, when we needed to. There were some really stupid moves. A lot of the stupid moves were my fault this time, not knowing how to throw the ball away and then jamming on the X button too fast trying to snap it. But in the end, we walk away with a win. Time of possession more than twice theirs. We totally won the turnover battle. I wish they'd leave the stats up for more than, like, 3 seconds. I'd be generous saying 3 seconds. Whoever designed the game is like, nobody wants to see stats. Well, anyway, from fake Ford Field, that was our game and we won. I hope to see y'all next time.